this new episode, we just want to let you know how to count a finger lens and package it for a customer to go with it. So the first thing we'll do is to bring the finger lens from the site, from the farm. Then we'll transfer it to the nursing pond, and after transferring it to the nursing pond, we'll call the customer and tell the customer the finger lens is ready. Can you come and pick it up? So the customer will agree to come to pick it up. So when the customer comes, as you can see on the video, we are just transferring it. So we are just pouring the finger lens to count it for the customer as the customer has come to pick up the finger lens. So we are just removing the finger lens from the nursing pond. So that's what we are trying to show you. As you can see them, the gentleman removing it from the bower to take it to where it's going to be counted manually and packaged manually. That is how we are going to do it. So as you can see it now, you see the finger lens being poured into the small bowl. That's how we do it. We use a small basket to pour them out. As soon as we pour them out, we will take them to the place we are going to count them. We are counting it for the customer so that the customer will be satisfied. Mainly how we count it for when he's a small farmer, because if they take the finger lens, if you weigh it and they take it home and it got short, they will said you did not give them complete. So that is the reason why. So now we started counting it. You can see how we count it one by one. We count them three up to that. Like we are going to serve this customer with 3,000 catfish finger lens. So we are counting it three to get up to the 3,000 finger lens before we give it to him to go with it. We are doing everything manually, counting manually and packaging manually. We are not using oxygen to pack it. We are going to put it in a gallon. So meanwhile, within a short time, we'll let you see how we prepare the gallon and load the finger lens inside it. If you have not subscribed to this channel, make sure that as you finish watching this video, you subscribe to our channel and put the notification bell on, so that whenever we post an interesting educative videos, you can be the first to be notified. So like I told you, we are in the process of counting the finger lens to make sure we get the 3,000 for the customer. Like I said before, the small farmers, they always like it to be counted like this, so that they will make sure that they have exactly what they ask you to give them. Because if you weigh them when anyone shot, they will not believe. They will say you really have cheated them. So that is the reason why. So we are still counting it. In a short while, we are going to show you how we are going to prepare the gallon which we are going to use for it. So I think you have to stay tuned to watch to see how everything goes. As you can see, beautiful video of the king fingerless counting. So this kind of video is only what you can get in Billion Farms. We are ready to give you an interesting and educative videos. So you have to subscribe to our channel to turn up the notification bell so that anytime we post a video, you will be notified for that video. And we promise to be posting a video each week. So what we need is for you to subscribe to our channel and press the notification bell. So I think the counting is almost getting done. So in a short while, we are going to show you how the gallon is prepared. Like we told you, this is just a manual counting and a manual packaging. So, and we just want you as our fans to see how we do it. So it's only in Billion Fan you can see this. Right now we are cutting the gallon. I think you can see how we are cutting it off to get it open, because we use air. When we package it, we want the air to be entering inside the fish, because we are not going to put oxygen on it. So as soon as we finish cutting it now, we will let you see how we are going to load the fingerlings inside this now. And after loading the fingerlings, the other things we are going to do is just to put a little oil on it. Loading the fingerlings, you see he's pouring it into the same little basket. So from this basket now, we load it to the gallon. As you can see him, yes, see how he loads it. Yes, he's loading it slowly. Yeah, we're loading it slowly. Very soon we're going to finish loading it. That's how we package it. That's how we do the packaging. This for the customer. This is a 3000 fingerless packaging for a customer. She's doing the final loading, and I will show you how the inside fingerlings looks like, how they look like when they are inside the gallon. So this is the final loading. After this final loading, I'm going to show you how the inside looks like. If you have not subscribed, I will advise you to subscribe to our channel and put the notification bell so that anytime we post educative videos, it be the first to watch it.